just got no taste. La 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 la. And you feel like life's no piece of cake. La 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 la. If someone salty got you down. La 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 la. There's sugar in the air, just look around. Look around. Gum gum gum, drop it like a lollipop. Never let the cream stop. A man flavors be the man. Nimble colored oxygen, don't you worry about a thing.
So I was running super, super late for my appointment this morning. I probably drove 90 the whole way here. And luckily they were able to squeeze me in and my blood pressure was a little high because of the construction. I'm gonna blame it on that. But I got 3 more weeks of my medication and she sent the prescription over. Now we just have to wait for insurance and get a prior authorization and see how much that's gonna cost me. But at this point, I'm willing to pay whatever it takes to get this and to stay on it because this has been a complete life-changing medicine and I have never felt better. I'm just sitting in line at Starbucks right now to get my venti caramel macchiato with 3 extra shots. And then I've got to go to Walmart and print out some pictures and then go over and spend some time with one of my friends. I've got my venti 8 shot caramel macchiato. And this is like freaking heaven. You get the nice bitterness from the espresso and a little bit of sweetness every time you get some of that caramel in there. It is the best drink ever. And freaking excited because they have a gluten-free dream bar and I am excited to chow down on that. Probably not the healthiest of breakfasts to be eating, but when I'm on the go, I usually just grab a protein shake or a protein bar anyways. So, I mean, it's a little bit extra calories and carbs, but I'm gonna get my treadmill set up when I get home, so I'm not gonna complain too much. Now I just need to head to Walmart and print out some pictures for my friend, and I'm gonna surprise her with a photo album of like her maternity pictures that I did for her, the newborn photos of her sweet baby boy, and then I just did family photos for her a couple days ago. So I got all those done for her. I'm gonna get them printed out and put them in a cute little photo album for her Christmas present.
good, how are you?
But you said you don't have power cords.
I didn't know we did.
I found some over here, I found some over there.
I'm in photo, but I've never seen power cords.
I thought you were testing the tools.
No, I'm a photo lab. Customer service is at the front of the store.
Yep, yeah, just waiting for them to print.
You didn't print a whole lot, did you?
I think I've got 84 by 6s. They're cheaper over there.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, well. Uh-huh. I'm waiting for instant something on a little bit of a rush. So I just got back from my friend's house, got some gas. I was gonna swing back by Walmart and pick up my prescriptions, but I've gotta come back up on Friday, so instead of waiting around for insurance and the pre-authorization and all that other fun stuff, I'm just going to give it a couple days and let them do that so I'm not sitting around waiting. Yeah, I'm just getting ready to jump back on the interstate and head home. Girls from school. It's almost 3 o'clock now. I should make it back in time to pick them up. And I've got a photo shoot tomorrow for another family. And then I've got another photo shoot in Canyon on Friday. And then another one on Saturday. So it's going to be a very, very busy. Thank you. I didn't vlog a whole lot after I got home, but just got out of the shower, getting ready for bed. Don't have a whole lot planned for tomorrow aside from getting some laundry done, working out, and editing. But yeah, I just wanted to come on and sign off at the end of this vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone, and I will talk to you later. Bye.